So just, okay, 18 liters, yeah, that's okay for this head. No error message, we are ready. Yeah. Now you can hit start, or you can stop and start.
Stop it.
So now we have it. Just here the time, yeah, 30 seconds.
C'est la préfure, je pense qu'il est en train de remplir le gaz à fond à l'intérieur pour avoir la protection de l'air. Donc la progression est un pourcentage.
So now we can go here and we can change the time and it will be here for example, it's on the fly, yeah. 40 seconds, I'll go back. Okay, now pool building.
Maintenant il amorce. Et là,
first sector. And you can change all the parameters on the fly, also the scale, well, the FUZ, okay. Here you can see the penetration inside. If you see, oh, there's not enough penetration, then you can go to the scale weld, and you can, we will do a lot of welds, so, you have time.
It's high low.
High low, here you see.
Hi,
so that's the time.
It's high,
that's difficult to explain.
Yeah.
Yesterday evening I was explaining. You have the pulse, this is you weld pulse, high,
yeah.
Low.
Yeah.
But when you weld AC, you have the frequency.
You have the frequency,
you can you can regulate the frequency also.
Yeah.
A lot of people can't make the difference between welding pulsated or
with the frequency,
regulating the frequency.
That's true. So now on the end. And this was without flow force and so on, all this stuff. Mm-hmm. And this was just a center program. And the broker is unsafe. Here you see some main voltage, the inverted temperature, the water flow rate. So
it also be that the
inverter temperature, you can look at later.
Sorry?
When the inverter is getting too hot,
shuts off.
You can set it in a limit.
That's a fixed limit.
And the jumper, she was saying?
The jumper?